buy me a 30 and hit the deposit up right in my bank account. Fuckers you think about, I be with killers and demons and robbers, though none of us play around. Swear we gon' lay you down. I kept from sleeping on couches and floors to living so good, you think you gon' take me out. LG, y'all niggas, you know you been ballin'. Don't wanna cause problem, I said he dies.
YouTube, it's your boy, Saturday Dawn, so we back with another video, man. Back with the rush, man. Back with another strive again. So, and I said, we back with the game. Hold on, man. Saturday Dawn CV, man. We had with another reaction, man. Right now, I'm reacting to probably one of my favorite artists right now to react to. It has to be him and Buddha B, bro. You feel me? Him and Buddha B. Definitely my top two right now to listen to. And Heady One. Heady One 50s in my car, bro. Yo. Y'all got... Yo. He got apes in the butt like leopards. Yo, come on. I sit back in mana. She's like, bro, that nigga's tough, bro. You feel me? But today we're going to react to French the Kid. Neverland, bro. You feel me? He dropped this about 8 months ago. 3.1 million. Jesus, bro. That's great numbers, bro. You feel me, bro? There's definitely going to be more reactions coming through him, bro. You feel me? This one called, I think it was right here, Broken Lives and Stolen Peds. Y'all told me is it something Latina? Yeah, I'll be reading the comments, bro. I'm definitely coming. But Neverland was probably one of the most ones I seen frequently type shit. So we're gonna do Neverlands, bro. 3 minutes. You feel me? It's 3.1. It's not even two, it's 3.1 mil. You feel me? So let's get into it, man. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, all that shit, man. Let's get rich, miss, vlog, miss, reaction, miss, man. You already know the vlog. Let's go. The GOAT.
Baby, come this fly to a Neverland. We might never land. I'm not sure how freaking this he drops, bro. Y'all gotta tell me, but he has potential to, like, I'm not sure what his situation is, if he slept on, because he's getting the views. I see the views is there. Like, bro, he has, like, potential to be like a pop star, bro. He has the voice for it. He has the look. You feel me? He has the nigga? Like, the crowd for it, bro. You feel me? He has the surrounding supporting cast, bro. Like, he could do it, bro. He could really... I wonder what's stopping him from taking it to, like, next level. Unless he is, I just don't know, bro. I just reacted to him, bro. You feel me? Baby, come this fly to a Neverland. We might never land. I'll be floating in a bubble, I'm so high up to another land. I don't really care about fame, cause where I go, my gang will go. Yeah, you already know, voice in my head like a merry-go. Focus in my brain and they never go. Baby, come this fly to a Neverland, we might never land. I'll be floating in a bubble, I'm so high up. Oh my god, high up. Yo, he's tough, he's different, bro. He is different. Let me sit down for this. Come on. In my brain and they never, baby, come inside, so we never land. We might never land. I'll be floating in a bubble, I'm so high up to another land. I don't really care about fame, cause where I go, my gang will go. Yeah, you already know a voice in my head like a merry go. Folks in my brain and they never go. I swear I need to fly to another land. Baby, come this fly until we never land. Life is, I guess, I chase another bag of sand. I ain't chasing off a baddie, fuck a hack of sand. I'm always thinking about my problems that I never planned. All my problems, yeah, they hold my hand. I'm from the street, baby girl, I don't rep a gang. I got issues for myself, trying to be the man. I'm trying to be the boy, trying to be the one. These little rats up in the street, they think they held a gun. Like them other ones. Moving crack rocks, lots for them other funds. Licking shots, hitting spots, smoke up in my lungs. I like that too. He feel me? He's saying that I'm strictly from the streets. I ain't rapping no gang, nigga. You feel me? And that's yo, you don't need to be part of a gang. You feel me? You don't need to be, you know, in a gang. You don't need to rep no block, nigga, to do what you did in the past, nigga, to do what you do in the future, bro. You feel me, bro? I know a bunch of people, bro. You feel me? That's associated or affiliated with a gang, but they, you feel me? They keep it on the other side. They didn't want to get involved with the beef type shit, bro. They still from where they're from.
You feel me? They'll throw up the hood and stuff like that, but they're not into the politics, man. You feel me? If there's a guy from the other side, bro, you feel me? That's not the same wave as him, bro. He's gonna be friends with him, bro. You feel me? Like, bro, there's some people, bro. Like, it's just a mutual respect. Like, everybody knows. Yeah, he's cool with these people, but, like, everybody knows, nigga, he's not into it type shit, bro. You feel me? And people that respect that, too, I respect them, bro. You feel me? Because not everybody has to be involved in the hood politics, bro. No funny shit. These little rats up in the street, they think they held a gun. Like them other ones, moving crack rocks, lots for them other funds. Licking shots, hitting spots, smoke up in my lungs. Paddy's got a drop for that crop like the Amazon. I said Paddy's got a drop for that crop that the Amazon. Come let's fly to another land, we might never land. I'll be floating in a bubble, I'm so high up to another land. I don't really care about fame, cause where I go, my gang will go. Yeah, you already know, voice in my head like a merry-go. Thoughts in my brain and they never go. Baby, come let's fly to another land, we might never land. I'll be floating in a bubble, I'm so high up to another land. I don't really care about fame, cause where I go, my gang will go. Yeah, you already know, voice in my head like a merry-go. Thoughts in my brain and they never go. Look, baby, try to follow me now that I'm on the ground, bitch. Please, I'm on the come up, you trying to catch all my bands. Nothing like this man, so they fucking round with a gang. Got this one girl crazy up in the damn air. Still, I'm getting wavy when it's drink time, baby. Yo, one thing I peeped about French the Kid, too, I don't see chains on him, bro. I never see, like, guns in his music video. I just preed that, bro. That's good, bro. I have a question after this reaction, bro. Don't cap. One girl crazy up in the damn air. Still, I'm getting wavy when it's drink time. Baby got them thick thighs, really she made my rise. I was fucking with some fiends out of them squint eyes. Now that I'm on stage, I got my babe for them pink lies. From the day to the end of night, got my fucking rat up in my team. Lions fight from a jungle where the weakest they just don't survive. Haunted by this motherfucking devil till the day I die. Friends the kid, one and only, you know it's right. Come another day, cause I'll be working on my fucking life. So many girls. The visuals is fire. The visuals is heat, nigga. All the what's it called, nigga? The verse shots and shit like that. Shit, heat, nigga. Yo, guys, I got a question. Once again, that boy don't miss. You feel me? I'm definitely giving this. Damn. I don't want to give him another 10. I don't want to seem like I'm dick riding, bruh. But this he did it again, my nigga, bro. I have a question, bro, right? Because now it's like, I'm hearing him make all these songs and stuff like that. I can't consider this nigga a drill rapper, bro. He's not a drill rapper like how, you know, Suspect and you know, Buddha B is and shit like that, bro. You feel me? Like, you know, like, he's definitely an artist. Like I said, I don't want to seem like a dick rider or whatever, bro. You feel me? But him and Central C, I see him in the same lane. I think that's why I kind of like fuck with him so much. Because he's not really a drill rapper. He talks about the drill and where he comes from. But he puts in a whole different type of song, bro. You feel me? So my question is to y'all is, why is he not on the level of Central C? I just understand why. He has the view. He don't have the same views as Central C or whatever, bro, right? But he's been in the game long enough. I've seen, like, you feel me? He's been in the game 2 years. You know, probably longer. I don't know. I wonder why is he not in the, like, is he just now catching heat? Like, what's going on? I want to know why is he not. Why did he hit the threshold, nigga? You feel me? Like, that boy tough. Like, I need to see big time features from, like, big time artists need to work with him, bro. That's all I'm trying to say. I wonder what's going on. Like, what's going on, bro? You feel me? Y'all let me know in the comments, man. Definitely 10 out of 10. French the Kid, bro. Yo, my boy definitely keeps moving up into my top 5, my nigga. I might have to put him number 2. I ain't gonna lie. But at the same time, I don't consider this nigga a drill rapper. Because if we're doing UK artists in whole, Central C1, I'll have to put Suspect 2. Then I'll have to put French the Kid. Because he's moving up. Buddha B. And this is as of right now. And this is a tough one, man. It's a tough one, man. I'm still going to put PS Hit Squad. I got to. You feel me? I got to. This is my top 5 right now, man. You feel me? But I hope y'all enjoyed this, man. 5,000 killers on the way, man. Tell you down TV. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, all that shit, man. We out of here, man. I don't get you. Hold on.